get into that. This marriage, after coming to 1 year after the childbirth, I realized what is the character. If I talk about her character, it will be very bad because a woman I'll be hurting.
Why is it that point?
I'll tell you one thing. I want to talk these two things, right? Brother, she is a pathological liar. I am talking with papers. Let her talk with papers. See, brother, I don't know who the driver was. He is a Muslim driver, handsome boy. She, her driver, I don't even know his name. Three ladies, I don't want to name them, went to Ooty guest house. I came to know through my staff that there's something bad happening there. I don't want to talk beyond because I shouldn't be equal to her. Then I asked her, what is this happening? She said, no, the driver came to knock the door. I said, why did he knock to your door when your mother and sister are there? She said, no, our hands were touching at the front seat, so he got little sexually aroused. I said, what is all these things? Then, after that, she said he is hanging underwears in my room. If I tell incidents like this, it will be disgusting in the media. I don't want to talk all these things. It pained me, brother, all this harassment I took. I said, bring him to Hyderabad. I will see that he is put inside. If my wife is going through this, I will see that. That driver vanished, brother. I don't even know his name. I am Shirdi Sahib Bhakta, Amwar Bhakta, I swear. So many, I'll tell you, brother, one incident after the marriage, all her cousins and we were sitting and having a party. She was fully drunk. She comes and tells me for a cousin sister's marriage, she went to Bombay and brought in cabaret dancers, male cabaret dancers. For a ladies' party, if I name the names, their family will be out. I don't want. Brother, you know me as an actor. You can see me. Is there one incident about me in Google about sexual harassment or any other issue except my marriages? It won't be there. Brother, I am blackmailed. I am blackmailed to come to control. No, brother. I am 57 now. Sir, I need my life.